Welcome to the presentation of the group 3A1T. My group consists of 4 members. We would like to present you a short presentation about the characteristics and benefits of pomegranate. The presentation consists of 2 parts. Let's learn together in part 1. The characteristics of pomegranate including DID, origin, factor for the gene to grow. Pomegranate gene gate, feature of pomegranate, nutritional composition. Let's find out together. Firstly, the origin of pomegranate gene comes from Southeast Asia. Then, it is widely grown in many countries: Bolivia, Afghanistan, Armenia, Morocco, and India. In Vietnam, it is grown mainly in Central Highlands and London.
Secondly, the elements for the tree to grow, like that in a sunny and warm place as possible. Your tree should have at least 6 hours of full sunlight per day. So, pomegranate trees need well rainy soil, although it can thrive in a variety of soil from sour soil to poor variety alkaline soils. Water, pomegranate and drought resistant. Deep water every 2 to 4 weeks during the dry season. When you plant new plants, know exact water and soil conditions. Temperature and humidity, they are recently cool
winters and hot dry summers. They thrive when the growing season temperature is above 85 degrees Fahrenheit.
Pomegranate are better
resistant to cool than future, but to vary in
degrees depend on the plant
variety. Fertilizer.
It is necessary to fertilize
in November and May for the first 2 years.
The following years don't need much fertilization. Next, to take care of the pomegranate,
we need
at 1 to 2 inches of compost to the
drip by in the spring, about the compost at a 4-inch wide humus layer.
Raining pomegranate in early
spring
growing season, filling the plant a mixture of
tea.
Disinfection of cutting tools with lyser. Raining ranges to increase a circulation throughout tree, noted best and seen of the sea. Water every 7 to 10 days. Additionally, features of pomegranate. The fruit is about the size
of black orange.
Has a fussy edges. Smooth skin from brown to red. Inside the fruit, many seed compartments. Chamberlain's red seeds. Succulent seeds.
Nutritional composition. Formal basic content in pomegranate 100 g. Vitamin E pomegranate 100 g. Strength in pomegranate 100 g. You may already know. Let's find out with part 2.
Now, I will talk about the benefits. Pomegranate and pomegranate products bring great benefits to us. 1. Healthy food. 2. Combination dish. 3. Application in beauty. Healthy food. You can eat directly or processed into pomegranates. Pomegranates contain many vitamins and minerals necessary for the body. Ideal choice for health because of the benefits it brings. Good for the nervous system. Antioxidant present in pomegranates helps protect the brain and prevent memory decline. Good for people with osteoarthritis. The vitamins and minerals in pomegranate help strengthen bones and joints, reduce damage, and improve joint fluid. Prevent foreign cells. The use of pomegranate or pomegranate juice can help you prevent some cancers. In addition, pomegranate bring more benefits. Treat fatty liver disease. Pomegranate C reduce oxidative stress and inflammation, and as a result, have fight fatty liver disease. Aid diet treatment. Researchers have established that pomegranate juice reduces oxidative stress. Certain organic compounds in pomegranate have been found to be anti-diabetic. These include gallic, also oleic, and linoleic acids. Promote oral health. Recent study have proven that pomegranate work wonderfully well in strengthening the gum and fastening loose teeth. They are also effective against oral bacteria, and as they possess antimicrobial properties.
Lower blood pressure. High blood pressure can damage your artery, which may become blocked, leading to heart attack or stroke. It can also raise your risk of developing heart failure. Pomegranate can help you deal with this dangerous condition. According to a study, people with high blood pressure who has a glass of pomegranate juice, 150 milliliters per day between lunch and dinner for 2 weeks, experiencing a significant reduction in blood pressure. Fight atherosclerosis. Pomegranate can reduce the thickness of arteries as well as the size of atherosclerotic lesions. One study found that when people with atherosclerosis consume pomegranate juice for a year, it reduced the common carotid intima media thickness, which is the thickness of the inner two layers of the carotid artery, by up to 30%. People who didn't consume pomegranate juice experienced an increase of just 9% during the same period. Improve blood flow to the heart. One study found that when patients with ischemic coronary heart disease were given 250 milliliters of pomegranate juice a day for 3 months, its lower stress-induced ischemia in them, or to put it simply, improve blood flow. Meanwhile, after that the same period, the control group which didn't have a pomegranate juice experienced an increase in stress-induced ischemia. Combination this pomegranate along with nutritious vegetables to form an alkaline diet. Evidence states that pomegranate have been used in numerous instances to promote weight loss. This can be attributed to the fiber in the fruit. In my study, the seed, especially the pomegranate leaf extract, were found to induce fat loss. Application in beauty. Currently, pomegranate extracts is currently a fairly common ingredient in almost all cosmetics with strong antioxidant effect. Pomegranate extract has the ability to promote the proliferation of collagen and elastin, making the skin smooth, healthy, improving elasticity, and slowing down the aging process. Treatment of skin inflammation on the skin. Substances such as vitamin C, polyphenol in pomegranates help reduce inflammation, swelling, and speed up the healing process of well on the skin. Protect the sun. Protect from the sun. Due to the content of allicic acid, a ton of polyphenol antioxidant that account for a large proportion of the composition of pomegranates help prevent the development of the skin. Here are some products contain pomegranate ingredients. In conclusion, pomegranate is a wonderful fruit. It contains a lot of nutrients good for health. Hopefully, from the presentation above, you get more useful information about pomegranates and use them properly. Thanks for watching, and any suggestions, please comment below. Thank you.